Alright. I'm still kind of nervous. Like, honestly, this is still chokeable. So, yeah. Choke. God damn it, Notori. Not now. Not on this star. Alright, I'm gonna go after this pound. What the fuck is happening, dude? What the fuck, man? I don't get it, man. This is the unluckiest I've ever been in a star grind. Like, and it's not even close. What the fuck? Dude, you can make that long jump so piss easy. I don't get it. I'm not even, like, that far off. Like... Okay, fuck off, dude. Like... What did I do different? Just such a dumb choke. Never in a million years would I thought I would have died to that jump. Dude, come on, play properly. Yeah, it happens to the best of us. It's just... It's whatever. People have had worse chokes than that. I've had worse chokes than that. Not many, but... A couple. That would be pretty funny. Oh god. Dude, I used to be known for clutching shit out and never choking. You wouldn't know that if you were new to my stream. I would much rather be known as the guy who clutches out endings. But, I guess I'm gonna have to do something else after this to prove that that's actually the case. Oh, Jesus, Mario, please. What's my highest viewer count? I mean, with a raid, I've had like, 140 viewers. Like, or like a 140 viewer raid, and maybe like, 100 stuck around for like an actual length of time. I don't know what my highest view count is without a raid. It's probably like, not much over 20. Probably around 20, I would guess. I've got like two, after all those bots, I've got 3,000 followers. No, I've got like 220 followers, somewhere around there. Caps lock is on. Wait, no. I'm not ready. I had the wrong camera angle. It says 223 now. That might... yeah, no, I feel like a couple of those at least are bots. Maybe not though, that might actually be accurate, because I did get at least one follow earlier. So maybe that is right. To be honest, I don't always notice when someone follows, so... That might be the legit number. Updated the page 238. Yeah, I would say 15 of those are those goddamn bots and are fake. So that, yeah, I'm guessing that'll get deleted. Oh boy. Yeah, sometimes after the worst choke, you're just kind of like, whatever. Sometimes you just kind of get used to them. I don't know. Choking the star did not feel great though. Just because the star is like, I don't know, I've done harder stars. I feel like I should just have this by now. Which is a bad attitude. You don't deserve a star until you get it. Choking is always nice. Yeah. It's an experience. I wonder if I, like, won't even be nervous when I get to, close to PB section. I'll just be, like, numb to chokes. Okay, that was kind of scary. Yeah, maybe done to this one. All right, we're back to here. I have been getting past this section like reasonably often, considering, I mean, this has got to be the hardest part. Yeah, I think this is definitely the hardest part. I barely got a ledge grab there. Alright, a little luck, finally. Something going my way. If you were playing this star, you would have got it for you. Yeah, this is the moment where I need to give the controller to my older brother. Have him get the star for me. But that's not an option. Thank you. Leave me alone. Okay. Yeah, Lin Crash, I can't wait to see Ketchup Yoshi try and do this. That is going to be insane. Because even like Course 14 coins and Course 15 coins, they're probably not going to be that bad. And Ketchup Yoshi is used to, you know, the EE versions. Shouldn't be harder than EE. I mean, true, but like, he wants to learn this without save states, Notori. So like, trying to do this without save states, good lord. Let's go. That's the cleanest I've gotten that today as well. There always seemed to be a goddamn problem doing that earlier. Honestly, I actually feel a lot less nervous now because I'm just getting here so often. So I'm like kind of less nervous about choking because it is less of a big deal to choke, you know? I can get back here if I have to. Whereas before I wasn't like that confident in getting back here. That was a wonky ass side flip, my dude. All right. Dude, maybe I should just make like a U and a C and a K emote. That F is meant to be for repaying respects. Alright. Ban request on Notori. True. Finally, dude. Here we go. Okay, let's just make sure we have the fucking speed. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I am so insanely nervous right now. I wanted a ledge grab there. Good lord. Let's go, free moment. So we've got to go get the vanish cap, but we can get health. And yeah. So thank God. You want a refund? No refunds, baby. Actually, you know what? This is pointless, but kind of fun. Stay low. Where is the oh, there's the fire. Jesus. Oh, I missed. God damn it. I wanted to get to the vanish cap without hitting these tiles. Whatever. I don't know why that was important to me, but it felt very important to me. Oh boy. Let's go, dude. Fuck yes. Okay, I have to do some swag strats here. I probably shouldn't, but like, it's gonna be so cool to like hit them. You know what? I just have to show off. Like, I just have to do it. Oh my god, dude, I should not have done that. How many people in chat fell for that? Yeah, once you're here, you can't die. It's a safe area. I don't know how many people in chat were aware of that. I had to do it. Oh, yo, we got Aglab in chat. Let's go. Hey, dude. Oh, fuck yes, dude. That grind took way longer than it should have. But I am so happy. Do you know what's funny? I had that planned for so long. to pretend that. But thanks for the GGs. Feels good. Man, 2.5 hours. As if you would kill me in Triarch. Yeah, thank you, Lincrash. That would be brutal if, like, you could die there and someone died. Like, because you might, you know, you might fall down those weird cracks. Oh boy. Well, there we go. GG. The game is done. What do you get for 150 stars? You get to go on romhacking.com and say that you got all the stars in the game. And I move up the leaderboard.